the password. Protect your Microsoft Word document, click on File menu, and choose Save. Choose the location where you want to save your Word document, and type a name. Click Tools, and then click General Options. Here you can specify two different passwords for your document, first to open document, and second for modification. Password to modify option is useful if you want your colleague to be able to open the document, but he shouldn't make any changes. Then you can tell him only the first password to open the document. He may still be able to make changes to document without entering the modification password by clicking on Read Only button. But while saving the document, he has to save the document with a different name. The original password protected document will remain intact. If you do not wish to assign modification password, but want to warn the editor that he should open the document only in read-only mode, unless the modifications are necessary, then while protecting your document with an open password alone, you can make a check mark on Read Only Recommended. This option will display a warning message and will ask the user if he wants to open the document as read only, or he is sure about full access and want to modify the document. So, this was all about protecting your Word document with passwords. Hope you may like this video. Do subscribe to our channel for more updates, and don't forget to leave a comment and share our videos with your friends. Thanks for watching, and take care.